Tonight, the RBA boss defends interest rate hikes. Why Philip Lowe says the alternative would be worse for all Australians. A 14-year-old boy struck by a bus during school pickup in Sydney's southwest. Claims of a vendetta as South great Sam Burgess is sensationally cleared of drug driving allegations. $1 billion healthcare for Sydney's West. Your first look inside the new Nepean Hospital will reveal what's next. A vivid countdown, your guide to what's new and free at this year's festival. And the one thing missing in James Tedesco's career and how it's driving the Roosters captain this season.
This is Nine News with Peter Overton.